I thought the idea of operating and making up kind of your steps as you went along was irresistible.
When we first came in, I kind of thought I'd have a hell of a lot of fun, 2 or 3 years, lose money, and then we'd be off to something else.
The Wharton School of Business should do a profile on the St. Paul Saints and find out how they did it, why they are still successful, because they broke every rule in every business book, but they got it done because they cared about the customer.
13 minor league teams opened and closed in the first 7 years of our existence because they looked at the Saints and they said, hey, look at this. These guys must be making money. It's easy. Let's open a team. Because they opened and they thought it was about the money. They thought it was about the notoriety. They didn't really get that it was about the joy, the fans, and the fun.
The Saints sort of got before everybody else that there better be something other than the ball game.
I always thought the Saints were a near perfect combination of those two things, where it was come here, have a blast, it's laid back, it's fun, it's inexpensive, the food's great, the weather's great, there's no roof, and yet at the same time, the guys on the field are playing to win.
You got a chance to play 12 years in the major leagues and win a World Series and, you know, so on, but it all starts with St. Paul, you know, and the Saints, so without them, like I said, I wouldn't be anywhere.
This place is, it's something else, and it's because it's based on love for the people who come there.
Except for your own child's T-ball game. It is the most fun baseball experience that is possible in the United States of America and the world.